All right, good morning. Just kind of seeing if we can rebuild where we left off, because Birger destroyed base, so. Let's see what all we can do. Right, it is summertime. Need to pick this up. That has gone out. Add some fuel so I have some light. Put that in my hand for now. Grab these seeds. Need to reorganize everything. Can't eat that. Eat that by itself. Honestly, forget how to play this game. Don't need two separate things of honeycomb. Just kind of reorganizing everything. Those there. Meatballs, grab these berries over here real quick. Grab those frog legs. Trying to run away from this frog, but I need to collect the meat. There we go. Did it. No, my fire went out.
Careful, SpongeBob. Careful,
I still
SpongeBob.
don't know why my sound alerts are being dumb. How you doing this morning? Freeze? Build campfire. Still can't cook food on it. That's okay. I got some crock pots. Berries. Was in deer. Oh. Oh, fun. Plants are rotting. Everything's on fire. Everything's on fire. Everything's on fire. God dang it. Little campfire. Everything's on fire. I might just have to restart everything. No. Everything's on fire. Well, I'm struggling. Of course. Oh no. Oh no. Ouch. I'm struggling. That's been put out. Drop this over here. Grab these. Can't even pick up anything else. You know what, that can go in there for now. Along with that. And where's my twigs? Do I have twigs? Yes, I have twigs. Cut that off. Pick up my hammer. At least I got some boards out of it. Sound good with the raid. I still don't know what's up with my sound alerts. It's really annoying at this point. So everything just caught on fire. So now I gotta fix all of it. The generator's gone. My spotlight's gone. I'm overheating. Endothermic. Build over this way. Eat some meatballs. Just a big old struggle bus this morning. We got 2 days left. Okay. That I can maybe handle. Maybe. I don't know. Storage. Build. Redux. Ashes. Duct tape. Two thermal stones on me. Right, I had to make an extra one. So that means I can drop this one over here. Keep that cold. I hate the summer. We got 2 days left. Frog legs are going bad. Yeah, grab those. Make some meatballs, hopefully. Make some meatballs. Tree's still on fire. At least I didn't catch anything else on fire. Grab that. All my seeds are gone too. I had a bunch of seeds. Man, these thermal things don't last long. Build. Add fuel. Another one of these. Store. Store. These are not going to be organized in the slightest, and I don't care right now. Just trying to get everything off the ground. How you doing this morning? Sound good? Of course, nighttime. What do you want now? Then go potty. And I also have hands. Go away. Thank you. So I was gonna try and fix up pace from Birger destroying it. That hasn't happened yet. Cause now my base is caught on fire. Now I gotta fix all that too. I don't even think I have enough stuff for the science machine. Harvest that. Harvest that. I'm allowed to nap. Really should have turned off forest fires. I'll have to do that for next time. So annoying. No spot for. Oh, okay, that spot there. How much gold do I get? I got 2 pieces of gold. I need more rocks though. Leap for a little bit, get my sanity and my health up since all my spider glands got destroyed in my forest fire. So 1 day left, and then it is fall. And then I get, I think, 15 days or so of semi-relaxation. Alright, everything is 100% aside from my food. Now it is. Check that. I need rocks. Where's the closest rock? Right over there. Do I have a pickaxe? That is the next question. No, but I can make one. Rock, where are you? I can't even pick up the rocks. What, child? Bring this all the way over here. I think I have it in here somewhere. No. Okay, go get those rocks so I can build the science machine. And of course, I'm overheating again. My other one's probably warm too. Because my fire probably went out. Yep. Right, I used all my stuff to make endothermics all the freaking time. Can't even. Swap out that one. I'm struggling. This thing open, build. Here we go. Store. That is full. That is full. I need a fire. Drop that there. Just gonna have to build one of these. Healing. Can't even build a tent right now. Need an alchemy engine, which I don't have all the stuff for. Swap that stuff. My materials. I need gold. I need more gold. As long as I stay away from the fire enough. Hopefully. Now I'm gonna overheat. Drop that. Summer. Don't have enough cut grass for that. Come on, daylight. Don't even have any spider glands to make a healing salve. Murder. Of course, it's freaking feather. Come on, daylight, daylight, daylight. I'm overheating. There we go. It's fall. Give me 1 second. I gotta go see what my kid wants. Alright, I am back. Alright, what were we doing? Pick up seeds. I need another chest. And I have hounds coming. Oh no. Store. Store, store, store. Take that out. That there. I only have this one helmet. Pigs. Because they're the only ones that I know where they are. I don't know where my beefaloes are. Because I haven't discovered the full map yet again. Oh. Pigs, don't die. I need you. I need you. Don't die. Hounds, if you're coming, just come already. Like, come on. Impatient. Right. Full health. Almost full health. Full health. Full health. Goodness. Almost dead. Good. Almost dead. Pick up the frog legs. Not wasting it. Yeah! Hound! Key. I know it didn't just spawn the one hound. Usually there's multiple. Really? That was it? Okay. Grabbed a mushroom. Open chest. I know I have nothing to put in there right now. Open this. Monster meat. Frog leg. That. And the twig, because I have no other filler at the moment. Grab that, that, and that. And that. Potato. Frog legs, carrot, and small jerky. Okay, 30 days left of autumn. Woohoo. That down. Charcoal. The seeds. Don't have a shovel on me. Okay, it's a full moon, so don't have to worry too much. Zoom out here. Ooh, yay, logs. I need logs. You need to get the stuff for this stuff. Boards, yay! Pickaxe. I found the celestial orb. Pick up that stuff. And this stuff. Pick up all these berry bushes and bring them back to base. Thank you. The stuff landed in the water. Can't get that rock right yet. Dang it. Hands are full. Swap. Just drop because I can't eat it. And if I cook with it, it's going to turn into stuffed eggplant, which then I can't eat. So. My sanity's not doing the best. Swap. No, I want to eat it. Thank you. Need to get some more fireflies. Plant. Fertilize. Fertilize. Fencing sword. Pieces of rot, which is good. I can use it for fertilizer. For these berry bushes. There's another one over here. Somewhere. Right here. That can be dropped. Oh, that's because that's the new update, so I need rope. But I need. Oh no, I can build that. That. So that's made. That can be stored for now because I need to find my portal. Because I don't think I found it again. It's like down here somewhere. Really should have had a map done up. Grass should be coming back very, very shortly. Meat. Birch nut. What, baby? Pick this up. Equip. Auto. Broke. Pick up this one. Auto. That also broke. Alright. Plant these. As long as I have enough to plant some stuff. Just enough. Frog legs. Need to make another rabbit trap. catching all the frogs. Trap, grab these seeds. No, it took my freaking sword. I mean, I have another one. Run around. Hee hee. Worked exactly how I wanted it to. Check trap. Four frog legs. Good, good. Need food. Dry. Pick up meat. Open. And a twig, because I have no other fillers. I have no grass. I need grass. Like, ASAP. Grass, grass, grass. There's a piece. Please be more than one piece. Nope, it was one piece. Grab this carrot. Oh yay, another meteor shower. Try not to get hit. Morsel, take it. I need grass. I also need food. There's a piece of grass. Where's my... There it is. That was close. Made it back to base. I have no fire pit though. Build the campfire. Yeah. Cook, cook, cook. And a twig. Tools. I don't have enough grass for rope. So I need to make a bug net so I can get more fireflies. Pick that. Juicy berries. Yay! I mean, I can't eat them, but I can use them as fillers. items. Fertilize. Go kill this cat-coon. Cook. Cook. Wait, I can't do that. I need some sort of meat source. Fishing rod. Rocks are still going around here. At least get one fish. And a frog leg. Two frog legs. Get some fish, some frog legs. Some meatballs. These up, those are useful. Store those there. Frog leg. Berries. Fish. Berries. Frog legs. Four. Maybe nine cattails. I have a ridiculous amount, but anywho. What else do I need? Right, I need grass. So tomorrow it's gonna be grass finding day. So down here, probably more down this way, but there's all this grass too, but there's a lot of killer bees that I can't quite get through at this moment because I'm not ready for it. Later. We're not fertilize. I said fertilize. Thank you very much. Grab this mushroom and these seeds and this carrot. And this rot. Oh, there's rot over here too. Sweet. Fertilize. There we go. That should grow a little bit better now, hopefully. And fuel. Harvest this jerky. Dry this fish. Harvest the mushroom. Jerky. Carrot. Mushroom. Mushroom. Cook. And his meatballs. Mix that. Even though for another fire pit, I do not. I had just enough rocks. Okay, so we need grass and rocks. That is the goal as soon as it hits morning. I have 3 meatballs, 4 pieces of jerky. I'm gonna drop this right here. They don't need that many. Don't need the hammer right now. I don't need like 4 swords. And I don't need the fishing rod right now. I have 2 axes. An almost dead pickaxe, which is fine. I can make another one. And should be good. Alright, it's morning. Run! Pick up this rot too, since I'm here. Ooh, I should maybe build a shovel. Whatever. I'll do it later. I'm gonna have to do a camp out. Because I know I'm not getting everything in this segment of daylight. Didn't even know there was a skeleton there. Alright, so some grass. Some rocks. Build another. Logs, because I'm gonna need more. Rot. Beefaloes are down here. Sweet, now we know where to bring the hounds. Eat some meatballs. I'm gonna be careful though, because there's a bunch of babies around here and they will just randomly attack me. For getting too close. Alright, so we're at 14 pieces of grass. If I go farther down, there should be a bunch of logs. Possibly. From when I brought Birger down here. Oh, Tree Guardian's still alive. Cool. More beefaloes. Birger figure sketch. There's all the logs. Or at least some of the logs. Hey, Yer! How you doing? I want to watch where I'm walking because I don't want to run into these spiders. Especially with it getting close to dusk. Well, it should be good on logs for a smidge. Luckily, they only go as far as the edge of the web. Unless they're aggroed. Alright, so that part's all picked up, aside from where the spider nest is. Yeah, mine got destroyed by Birger, and then I logged in this morning, and then I had a forest fire, so everything burned. So now I'm just trying to collect everything again. Luckily, I didn't collect all this stuff yet from when Birger destroyed it. I still haven't found Chester, and it's day 74. I don't think Chester has been spawned in on this map. I did roll back once, and that was when Deer Collapse was coming, because I was not ready for it. Like, in the slightest. I need to get those then. Knights, that's up there. That thing. Clockwork. But I do not. I'm not ready for that fight right now. And far from it. For what? Antelon? Mama Gamer, how you doing this morning? Mandrake, not picking that up because it's close to dark and it will just die. So. Map. See, I have to rediscover my whole map, and my swamp is here, and I haven't had a chance to actually fully discover my swamp yet. Like, even the first time before I died. Because I died, like, 3 times already. Oh, yay. Near the murder pigs. Awakened! I don't know what's going on with my sound alerts. They've been being weird past I don't know how long. Swap that out. Because I do not have the fireflies to use me yet. Going good. Alright, no worries. Gold usually lets me know when he's live anyways, so it's all good. He's awakened a shout out. EX. Put down this tree. Even though I don't need any more trees, honestly. Just kind of passing time a little bit. I also don't want to cut down too many. Because tree guardians. Let me pick some petals. Cool. Eat some meatballs. I do soon need to go back to base. All that stuff that I cannot get because of these assholes. I can at least bring it closer to here. There's only one. He's at 80 health. I need to swap that out. I don't want to plant it, I just want to drop it. These. I really need Chester. Or a way to have like two backpacks. Grab those seeds. Still only at 80 health. I mean, I could kill him. Got him. Uh-oh. That one's trying to kill me now, too. Alright, those I can drop because I can't eat them. I want the chest that's in there. Actually, I should pick these berry bushes first. Just in case this is the chest that's like making everything explode. Swap that out there. Open. What did I cause to happen? I need the gold, but I have no space to put things. You know what? I can swap those in. I don't need those. Something happened, and I don't know what happened. Alright, I need to go back to base. I have no pocket space. And fell asleep until 4:35. Woke up and had a sandwich and still tired. No plans for this weekend besides cleaning my house. Because I am far behind on cleaning. And then... I need to go grocery shopping today. Because I have, like, no food. So that's fun. Doo-doo. At least I have 15 pieces of grass now. And I can get more if I go to that side of the map. I just need to get there first. Oh, and all this grass is growing back. Sweet. I'll grab this stuff. Because I am semi-close to base. That, eat those, then I can grab this grass tuff, which I forgot to grab the ones down by the conspicuous chest. And I have... You don't like this freezing. I want to walk on the road to go a little bit faster, but also not get too close to the killer bees. Right. Plant that. What do you want something to eat? Well, can you wait a bit, please? Come on, fruit by the foot. Okay, I'll get you one in a minute. Drag that. That, get over to this. I need a this thing, prototype, whip, catch, add fuel. Catch. Add fuel. Swap those. Yay! Oh, what can I put in here? Actually, I could take those rocks out. And put in the silk. I have another spot for silk. Buddy! You gotta stop that! Gold. These things. I can take out the rat. All right. Going to be raiding off to use a gold. Pause this right here, buddy. You gotta get out from under my desk. Where's my button? Cole is playing Call of Duty, so give him some hype, some love, all that stuff. I'm just gonna empty my pockets and then log off so I can go deal with my children who are being pains in the butts right now. That's it for me for today, aside from like these next couple minutes. And yeah, have fun, be safe, don't do anything stupid, and I think that's it for my outro. And Raid went through. Oh, I need a another chest. Build for that. Seeds, figure sketch. I will plant these over here. Plant, plant. Big old tree garden going real quick. Oops. Usually I try to put them nice and neat and stuff, but plant. Plant. Get rid of some of these pine cones that I got in my hands. And I always try to keep some pine cones in my hands for when I'm chopping down trees. In case I spawn tree guardians, because they like to attack you. I always try to keep at least a 20 stack in my hand, unless I forget to plant stuff on the regular. There we go. Should be getting enough trees from this. Plant all this. Still need grass and rocks, though. Make some more meatballs real quick, get my stomach up, and then I'll log off. Turkey and some berries. Berries and a piece of jerky. These are the crock pot. Eat them. Pull those out. Pick up this rot. Butterflies that I can't eat. Oops, didn't mean to pick that up. Set the trap for more bunny, more frogs. Why is there ice here? Oh, whatever, I'll take it. Crock pot, frog legs. Can I put, I can, sweet. And I need a filler. A filler. those off. And then... oh. Finish out the, night. And then... log off. Since I've already made it this far into the day. That can go there. I will fertilize this grass top so I get more. Get some more grass going. Or pick up the seeds. Trees are already growing, which is great. Grab that grass. Get back to my fire. What's in this chest? Nothing I can. Oh, wait. Yes, I can mine that. A little bit of rain. Nothing to worry about. Electrical doodad. Gold. Prototype. Alchemy engine. This thing. Your sketches again. Potter's wheel. Make your sketch. Oh, it's daytime. Didn't even realize it. Alright. Pause. Disconnect. And then I will log off. Well, I'll re-raid and then log off. Why, puppy?